It's Brittany, bitch.
Where do we go first?
I shall take the liberty of using my modem. R-E-N-O. That spells Reno.
All right, here we are. We are now here in Reno, Nevada. We are in a bowl with the brand new balls. Not brand new balls, but ones that we have resurfaced this morning. Kristen, tell me about the balls.
All of them are designed to hook a little bit earlier, but not overhook. All righty, so let's go see what they hook on the land.
So Kristen, what ball are you gonna throw first?
I'm gonna throw
Rotor Grip Hustle.
Rotor Grip Inc. Hustle.
All right.
Looks like he left. We already bowled a game on here already, so this oil pattern's already dying. It looks like he left the 3-6.
Yep.
Deviate instigator. And he made the spare, which the way that ball's drilled, it doesn't hook much for me. So I'm planning on selling it to my other partner here.
What ball was that?
Deviate is.
How do you leave that? I mean, it's a pretty easy
pickup. The 9-10.
That's a pretty easy pickup. Like, what?
Exactly.
See, that, my folks, is the, that's my luck and bowling.
It could be worse.
Oh, don't jinx it.
What happened?
You know.
I don't know, that's why I asked.
I need to do something to fix it.
So far, what would you say your favorite ball is?
Right now, I don't have a favorite because they're not hooking the way I would like.
You think it's the fresh oil or it's because we just resurfaced them?
I haven't resurfaced any of them yet.
Oh, just mine?
Just yours. Okay. But yours seem to be working way better than they were a long time ago.
Because they were resurfaced.
Yeah, yours, when I threw them, they were just nothing on the lane. For now, for you, they're just moving like no other. Which is good, because you need a lot more movement out here.
So Tristan, tell me what just happened in that last game.
This dude over here bowled 6 pins higher than me.
What was the final score?
Well, mine was a 256, and from there you add another 6 pins, it's a 266.
That's
262, I mean.
Yeah.
Blew. He didn't get the strike on the last one.
And we didn't film it, which sucked, because we should have started filming it, because that was amazing.
5 strikes in a row at the very beginning, both.
It's on, man. It's on, man.
It's on, like Donkey Kong.
Okay, Dad. And he starts with a strike.
Anyone that messes with me, they'll get a strike.
Your turn with the camera.
What's your weapon of choice?
Storm, tropical breeze.
Ooh, is it kind of cold in here, or is it just me?
I don't know, but there's a tropical heat over there if you want to go.
That's offensive. It might have been a typo because that looked too good. Am I right?
Hit, typo? Oh, and he barely gets the 7 pin, but barely still counts, my friend.
Oh, I'm happy with that one. I haven't done that in a long time. A couple hours.
Because it tells you to.
I don't believe this.
Well, I don't care if you believe it. It tells you where to go. That's the whole point of it. Anyway, we are on our way to Grand Sierra, where they have another bowling alley and a pro shop. I gotta get some of the balls, the thumb hole plug, because USBC doesn't allow that anymore. Quite interesting.
Mm-hmm.
You don't allow weight holes either.
Nope.
So here we are. Just as long as he's got jerky, right?
Yep.
So, tell the people what we were just talking about.
It ain't good enough.
It ain't good enough.
They can't handle the truth.
Well, I was going to put a YouTube clip of it in the video to show them what we were talking about. This happened here at the Grand Sierra. Explain what happened.
You know more than I do.
These oil lanes are a little harder because they dry up very quickly. And they're a lot stricter about the mask policy here.
Mm-hmm.
A line of people, families all around us, doing PBA style.
Let's start the game. So next the ball is. All right, you're on this lane.
Wow. First shot, strike.
Finally.
My choice, my first game.
Copy that.
Apparently this really bad cameraman here didn't get my strike.
Got it, finally.
What's your weapon of ugly choice?
Same thing. Tropical breeze.
It might be a breeze to get the strike possibly. I probably lied about that. Ooh. Spare me his life. That one hurt.
Yeah. This isn't PBA for a bowling. I can't just throw it straight.
Well, he could if he knew how to, but it's hard. Yeah, seems right.
Huh?
Seems about right.
Thanks.
Here you go. Wicked strike.
I'm gonna take authority.
I wouldn't know.
Yeah, I would.
Huh?
You got something to look at it.
You guys are great. He's sarcastic as hell.
Thank you. I tried to do my worst. Oh my gosh.
I told you I'd get a messenger today.
You should have told the fans that earlier.
I did.
Oh, when was that?
Did I?
No.
Oh, I thought you did.
You just told me. But hey, you got one now. All right, time for me to kick butt. Not literally, though.
Go with the least foot-ish.
I didn't release it correctly at all. The camera, like, I lose focus. All right, excuse me. Excuse me. Thank you. All right. Which weapon will he choose?
Motive, of course.
Please don't rip the cord.
The only part I'm ripping is my thighs. It feels like it's on fire.
Maybe you want more water.
Yeah, I'll get some in a minute.
All right.